to stop him before he strikes again. Lord Gortash is dead. Well, Mr. Needle, it's a real tragedy.
What's in here?
Okay.
Why would anyone want to hurt Cora? I still can't. I just hope the children are safe. I still can't believe.
Okay, well. I already warned this asshole, and he didn't seem to fucking care.
Chef Revere has been... Chef Revere has been staying most...
I don't know what else to do. Like, I have to find... I don't know what else to do, like... It looked like he was getting blown.
It's unusual for prey to supply the tools of its own butchery. Razors, scissors, nail files. So many cuts one couldn't make. And yet, such a fleeting window. But then, who am I to deny the auspices of destiny? For we are celebrating, Master Figaro. You have the delicious honor of being my crowning achievement. Your body is my ultimate gift to my lord, Baal. Together, we shall transcend.
I need to stop him instead of just standing there.
A challenger, my lord. Tests me. This piteous offal will be your grave, challenger. I will. save me your final breath.
Nowhere to run a business, I say. Can't even
Killing all these idiots.
No, dun, dun, dun.
Killing all these idiots. Bum, bum, bum. It is. Rod the Dragon Slayer. Bye, bitch. Bye, bitch. No, die, bitch. Disintegrate, motherfucker. Jesus Christ, this dude does not want to get hit. Bye, bitch.
Quickly.
Another fight. Let's go.
Die, 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 you little bitch.
Don't waste a step. No traps, please. Passphrase, Sicarius, and a location. We should find this Candle Hallow place.
Don't burn yourself.
Protect you, you little fuck. You better give me something.
I must say, I'm damn lucky you showed up when you did. Can you believe what that monster was doing? Truly. Then you're made of sterner stone. I'll confess. Jests aside, thank you. You forever have my humblest eyes. The best you'll find in Baldur's Gate. Very good, man.
We're gonna sell. I don't think so.
Okay. Now remember, fashion.
Okay, I gotta go to camp because I gotta go pee real quick while I'm going to camp, and then we'll rest and try to go find Orin, and then we'll wrap up the stream. Oh, Orin, things gonna take. Okay. I don't know how to get into this place because, like,
Tasha's shuffled off for good. So the Gazette's printing these days.
Do you, LJA, or if Nal's around, do you have any idea what I'm doing that I can't get through here? Something on the ground. I don't know what I'm missing. What am I missing? What am I missing? Does anyone have any clue what I'm missing here? I don't know what I'm doing. Get it. What am I looking for? Oh, there it goes.
No one back home will ever believe this.
The locked door has red text on it reading, "All are awaited. All are embraced. None shall escape."
Very well.
That was what I was missing, so.
Wonder if the gods are watching me. Here we go.
Present me well from gifts thine own, or I shall rend thy flesh from bone. Thine offering is doomed to
live.
innocent.
Bye forever, pal. Close ranks.
Jesus Christ, dude. I'm always missing you, Bob. Always. Always. Dude. Can't cast blight on undead, I forgot. I suck.
Gods, it's hot in here.
At which cards is a cool name? What would you be named, Rod? I don't know, man. That's like choice overload for my ADHD ass.
I won't last much longer like this.
Okay. I'm getting my fucking ass kicked. That which pounds, yes. Wow, really? Jesus, dude. We need to heal. I'm gay.
Soldier, I need your help.
Harlack has got me. Jesus, man.
I'm fading fast. I must heal.
Oh, great. It did nothing.
Have to concentrate.
These are tough, man. This is better than the shield she has. I assume it is. Plus 3 armor class. It actually isn't better. That sucks.
Move is
570. Okay. You gotta get out of here and go fucking heal real quick. Cause Jesus, man. This guy's whooped on my ass.
Let's see.
That which pounds is a good name. Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go.
Whatever happens next. Whatever happens next. Be sure.
She needs food, man. I don't want to run out of food somehow. What's a lemon? I don't know. I don't get anything wet. We're getting close. God, the sinking on the cloud save is so annoying. But you don't want to be like Dead Kel and lose your fucking game because it's not synced. And he had that problem where the cloud save was fucking him. I haven't fucked anyone in a while, I don't think. Did I just... God damn it. That was dumb. I just completely hit the wrong button. I just bopped the mic. Apparently not. So book. Do you want my lightning attacks?
Better not be cursed. Never wanted the easy path.
No one's wanted to bang me. I've been too busy trying to save the world or gain ultimate power or whatever the fuck's happening. Murder Tribunal. I mean, I wish. I don't want a relationship. I just want bang, bang, bang.
You gaze upon murder's progeny, child.
Who's this dickbag?
His most ill-trusted zealots.
His faithful departed.
Prodigal servants. Each returned to do his bidding eternally.
No, this city is not your home. This man's infamy is known to you. And his presence sparks dread in the pit of your
stomach. Is it the guy from the Temple of Doom?
Before you is Saravok Anchev. A Baalist who almost brought Baldur's Gate to ruin a century ago.
This is the court of the Dread Lord's Tribunal. I am its custodian. Here come those who seek to transcend. Aspirants of his most profane order. The would-be unholy assassins of Baal. A long while ago, my wretched sibling brought me back. The fairest.
So it just crashed? Okay. Also, why was killing a dragon not an achievement? That's bullshit. Just crashed on me, man. I'm almost ready to end the stream, and the game's fucking with me.
Have seen everything.
You, the youngest, unholy. She is the architect of Baal's design. Baal has never had a more gifted prodigy. Aaron's gifts surpassed even her mother's. Her mother knew this, and she could not bear it. When Arryn was but 7 years old, she tried to smother the child as an offering to our Lord. I heard the screams. I ran to help. I feared for the child's life. But the cries were not Arryn's. It was her mother's blood that soaked the sheets. Arryn had cut off the very hand that tried to end her and made a plaything of it. And as she toyed with her dead mother's hand, a deep quiver rose up through her throat. The Lord of Murder speaking through the child. Lay not a finger on this child, he said, nor let any other, for this child will serve me with unholy ardor. Protect her in my name. Baal's reasons are my lord made his choice, and so it is that Arryn now leads his temple and draws aspirants to his creed. But Arryn is not the subject of our judgment here today. You wish to become an unholy assassin of Baal. So, approach and be judged.
You have been judged.
You. Unworthy.
You will die here, mageling. Paltry spells will not save you now.
Dude, this guy's AC is 22.
Heading out.
It's kind of bonkers. Alrighty then. Okay, we need to get rid of these assholes. Okay, so my counterspell doesn't do shit, apparently. Die? What do we want to do, this idiot? Let's just do this, I guess. Die, bitch. After fighting a dragon, this doesn't seem all that bad. What am I saying, though? He's still kicking my ass. Die, bitch. To be kind of focusing on Karlach, which is something. Harry! Almost dead.
In death, you will be.
Critical miss. Jesus.
Can't give up.
What am I gonna hit this asshole with?
Take you.
Heal, heal, heal. Heal, heal, heal. Kill Mama Karlak, huh?
Got to focus.
Had the, with that fucking high defense, it's just easy. Like. There we go.
Feeling fresh.
Oh, a welcome rest.
Man. I thought we were fucking coming to fight Orin, and now this shit.
Attention.
I have like no rings on her. Okay.
Let's go.
Oh, up here. If this is like the end of that, we'll have to like, because if we have all the nether stones, then we can. Where the fuck is Orin? I'm so confused. Just a random keyhole on the wall. What did Ellie Doki then?
No time to rest. Don't waste a step.
What's the elephant guy?
Hey, citizen! Get me out of here!
I want to have a word.
Citizen, my wrinkles are starting to chafe. As an officer of the law, I demand... You!
No, I'm good, man.
Get here and free me at once!
Don't give me trouble now.
They're supposed to be locked up, not me! Get me out!
I wonder if this is Orin and I just had this was to kill her.
Thanks for freeing me so quickly. No idea what... Though I do wish you'd figured this all out before I... put the blame for Father Lorgan's murder on that poor refugee. Oh, well, you gave these reprobates a proper... The city needs you. A century ago, it was destroyed.
Okay...
No traps, please.
Okay, that's gonna wrap it up for today. I got a lot of